You know, it's not often that we get to see two families come together like this. You know, we had two halves that were a little bit broken and missing something. And what we saw today is really special.